हाय स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू इजी केमिस्ट्री बाय पठान। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस न्यूमेरिकल्स ऑन मोलार कंडक्टेंस एंड दिस इज वेरी स्ट्रांग एरिया फॉर कॉम्पिटिटिव्स एज वेल एज पीयूसी बोर्ड। बेस्ड ऑन मोलार कंडक्टेंस न्यूमेरिकल्स आर गिविंग रेगुलरली। That's why a few important NCERT based numericals I am going to explain to you. And here there is a NCERT question they given in the textbook. Let we discuss. Resistance of a conductivity cell filled with 0.1 mole per liter KCl solution is 100 ohm. If the resistance of the cell, that is the same cell filled with 0.02 mole per liter KCl solution is 520 ohm, calculate conductivity, molar conductivity of 0.02 mole per liter KCl solution. The conductivity of 0.1 mole per liter KCl solution is 1.29 siemen per meter. So here one KCl solution is there with two different concentrations, 0.1 mole per liter, 0.02 mole per liter. First one resistance is 100 ohm. Next one resistance is 520 ohm. First one conductivity is 1.29 siemen per meter and the second concentration conductivity and molar conductivity we have to calculate. That is the given problem. So let me discuss the solution. Look here. Cell constant first we have to calculate. Cell constant, you know cell constant already. Cell constant depicting with G star equal to conductivity into resistance. Clear? That is equal to conductivity they given 1.29 and resistance they given 100. That equal to 129 meter inverse, or you can write 1.29 centimeter inverse also you can write. That is the cell constant. Next, conductivity of 0.02 mole per liter KCl solution we have to calculate. KCl solution, that is equal to cell constant, that is G star upon resistance. So conductivity we have to calculate. G star upon resistance, that is equal to 129 upon, we have here 520, that is equal to 0.2485 siemen meter inverse. So cell constant we calculated first, that is 129 we got, or centimeters we converted. Next, conductivity K equal to G star upon R. From this formula, 129 by 520, and this is you have got 0.2485 siemen meter square. That is the conductivity. Next one they asked molar conductivity. molar conductivity, nothing but cap m. Cap m equal to k upon c. K upon c, that is equal to, we got here molar conductivity formula, lambda, that is cap m equal to k by c, but here c we have to go for 0.02 mole per liter, that is you are getting 0.02 mole per liter we have to convert into mole per centimeter cube, that is 20 you are getting. So c equal to 0.02 mole per liter they given, that you convert into 20 mole per centimeter cube. Centimeter cube means milliliter, and k value we know already. Now substitute in that, you are getting now 248, this is 0.248 I converted into centimeter cube into 10 power minus 3 Simon meter inverse, this is I converted into powers. So 1, 2, 3, this you can write as 248 into 10 power minus 3, am I right? This you are getting, and upon you are getting 20 C, that is equal to, if we simplify, 124 into 10 to the power of minus 4, and this is molar conductivity. So units are Simon meter square upon mole, clear? And this is how to calculate conductivity and molar conductivity. So to calculate conductivity and molar conductivity, we need cell constant. Cell constant formula, conductivity into resistance. So I got this, and from that cell constant we calculated conductivity. Conductivity equal to G star by R. I got 248 into 10 to the power of minus 3 Simon meter inverse. Molar conductivity equal to conductivity by concentration. Concentration they given 0.02 mole per liter. That I converted into milliliter. So 20 mole per centimeter cube. That is milliliter. And if you substitute, the value you are getting 124 into 10 to the power of minus 4 Simon meter square per mole. So this is very important problem, you have to practice. This is question number 1. And you go for another question we have here from NCERT textbook, which they given practice purpose, and see here. The electrical resistance of a column, resistance 0.05 mole per liter NaOH solution of a diameter 1 centimeter and length 50 centimeter is 5.55 into 10 cube ohm. So diameter, length given and concentration given and resistance given. Calculate resistivity, conductivity and molar conductivity. See, in this problem we have three concepts: resistivity, conductivity and molar conductivity. What they given? Concentration given, resistance given, length given, diameter given. Diameter given, clear? Let me write first what they given. So if you know given terms, then solving the problem in physical chemistry is very easy. So what the terms they given, let me see. First, concentration given. Concentration equal to 0.05 mole per liter. And diameter is given. How much? 1 centimeter. And length. Length how much given? 50 centimeter. 50 centimeter. And the resistance, how much? 5.55 into 10 cube ohms. So these are the terms given. They are asking resistivity, conductivity and molar conductivity. You know very well diameter A. Here I took 1 centimeter, means they given 1 centimeter. This I am converting into a centimeter square. Centimeter square. Clear? They given in centimeter. I am converting into centimeter square. Nothing but 0.5 centimeter square. Now pi r square I am calculating. Pi r square nothing but 3.14 into 0.5 whole square. That is equal to, why? Because the diameter we have to calculate now, that's why. So diameter A equal to pi r square. That how much you are getting? 3.14 into 0.5 whole square, you are getting nearly, you are getting the value when we simplify this, 0.785 centimeter square. This is pi r square. R value they given ohm already, and concentration also given. Let me calculate resistivity. Resistivity first. What the formula for resistivity? Resistivity R equal to, first problem, R equal to rho into L by A. Rho into L by A. And that is the resistance, not resistivity. From this, resistivity rho equal to resistance into A by L, diameter by length. And now substitute the values. If you are substituting the values, 5.55 into 10 cube R value. A value already we calculated here, 0.785 upon L length is given 50 centimeter. Length how much given? 50 centimeter. If you simplify this, you are getting 87.135 ohm centimeter. This is, we got resistivity. Problem number one solved. Next, the second problem they are asking, conductivity. What they are asking? Conductivity means K. Conductivity formula we know already. K equal to, that is, we have here K value L by P, that is 1 by P. Clear? K equal to 1 by rho. Reciprocal of resistivity is called conductivity, na? So K equal to 1 by P. So 1 by rho. So rho value we gotten already here. So 1 by 87.135. Nothing but, if we simplify this, you are getting 0.0114 Simon centimeter inverse. So first we calculate resistivity, then conductivity they asked. Conductivity is the reciprocal of resistivity. So K equal to 1 by P. So 1 by P value you are getting this much. And problem number 3. Molar conductivity, cap M. Molar conductivity, cap M formula, K into 1000 upon molarity. K value we know already, 0.0114 into 1000, and molarity nothing but concentration. Concentration 0.05 they given. So if you simplify this, you are getting 229.6 Simon centimeter square into liter inverse. So this is lambda m. So first resistivity we can calculate, from r equal to rho into l by a, rho equal to ra by l. Rho here resistivity, r is resistance. So resistivity we got this much value. Conductivity, conductivity is nothing but reciprocal of resistivity, k equal to 1 by rho. So from resistivity we got conductivity. If you know conductivity, then molar conductance is very easy. Molar conductance equal to conductivity into 1000 by molarity. Molarity is nothing but here concentration. If you substitute, you are getting this much value. So we calculate resistivity, conductivity and molar conductance. And this is very important problem and previously given also. And let me go for another problem here. That is problem number 3. Problem number 3. Conductivity of 0.1 m KCl solution is this much. Conductivity is given. Resistance of the cell filled with 0.1 m KCl is 100 ohm. Calculate the cell constant. So G star they are asking. You know the formula, conductivity K equal to G into G star. G into G star, remember. And you know very well, K equal to G nothing but conductance. Here G, conductance. G, conductance. G star molar conductance, K conductivity. G nothing but 1 by R, am I right? Into G star. That implies G star equal to, that is asking cell constant, G star equal to K into R. Previously I already calculated G star equal to K into R. G star equal to K into R. Here we calculated already in first problem. G star equal to K into R, cell constant. Cell constant. Let me go for here. G star equal to K into R. K they given as 1.29 into R given 100. That is equal to 129 centimeter inverse. So G star nothing but cell constant. Like this, you can go for the problems. Molar conductance, and if you know, if you are solving molar conductance, it is related to like this resistance, that is the resistivity, conductivity also. So resistivity, conductivity, molar conductivity, cell constant, these are interlinked problems. So if you practice molar conductance, and you will get the knowledge about resistivity, conductivity, cell constant also. So based on this few, you practice and you will get the clarity about these problems. So if you like these concepts, please subscribe to my channel, share with your friends, be safe at home. Thank you.